Digital leadership is all about business innovation. And we will help our customers innovate their businesses. You know, they all go through a transformation of changing their organization into digital enterprises. Gartner is predicting that within 10 years, all enterprises will become digital enterprises. So we will help our customers the following way. On one hand, we help them drive more value out of their ERP investments by building, surrounding what we call servitizations around the ERP offerings. And on the other hand, we build great new solutions, next generation solutions.
All Columbus customers are facing a world and a market of change. In order to stay competitive, they need to go through a digital transformation. That means changing their business model and adapting new technology. Are you going to be the new Airbnb within your industry? Columbus is here to help you.
For our customers, this is a great opportunity they have to disrupt their industry, to build new connections with the customer, to offer their products and services in completely new, different way, and try to be a leader in the new world that is coming up. Every customer has to think about being the next Uber and next Airbnb, and Columbus is here to help them transform.
Digital leadership to me means that we're going to help our customers to change themselves, to really transform themselves into a digital enterprise. What does that mean? It means that they're going to be leveraging all kinds of cool technologies like IoT, cloud, social, mobile, to be able to differentiate themselves in the marketplace and deliver a complete new customer experience to their customers. That is the way in the future where they're going to be able to differentiate and become a much better organization. I'm really excited about working with our customers and helping lead them to the new digital enterprise.
I'm going to talk about how digital transformation can affect our customers in a positive way. We have customers that have warehouses with machinery that track all kinds of information, whether it's preventative maintenance information or information about weights or things like that, that then just sits there or it gets printed out on reams of paper. We want to transform our customers so that we can gather that information and make it meaningful to them with dashboards and reports and so forth, that they can access information about their machines, any preventative maintenance that's been done, any new ordering of parts that needs to happen, and then gather that with an app that Columbus wrote that is completely mobile-based, can run on any mobile device, and then can feed the ERP system with that information. So we want to transform our customers' business, take their data, and make it meaningful.
Digital leadership for Columbus will set us apart. We will be out there leading the way with ERP, embracing technology, with IoT, the cloud, whatever the platform. Talk to us about digital leadership. We will help you transform your business.